I signed you up for lifeguarding. You need to diversify your hobbies. But I was born to cheer. No excuses. Can no one drown if that's okay? I'm nervous cause it's my first day. I don't mean to whinge and nag, but can you swim between the flags? I don't think that'll leave a scar. Does anyone know CPR?